And also tonight, an update on our Congressman Joe Wilson. According to a post from Wilson's Twitter account, he has received a pacemaker and is expected to be discharged from the hospital in the coming days. This news comes following him collapsing at work in Washington, D.C. on Tuesday. They say it then led to stroke-like symptoms. Reports say Wilson, though, is recovering quickly, and yesterday we heard that he was awake and talking with his family.